and welcome. I am Muskan Sheikh from Sri Saibaba College, Shirdi. I just want to thank Ramanujan College of New Delhi. My topic name is Vedic Mathematics. Before getting started, I just wanted to ask you some questions. Do you have maths phobia? Do you feel maths is not your cup of tea? Do you suffer from mathematical anxiety? Or do you get panic attacks before maths exam? If the answer is yes, so here is the solution. Vedic Mathematics. Before getting started, I just wanted to introduce you to Vedic Mathematics. It is a collection of ancient tricks and techniques to execute arithmetic operations quickly and more efficiently. Vedic maths came from the Vedas, more specially the Atharva Veda. It was revived by the Indian mathematician Jagat Guru Sri Bharti Krishna Tirtha between 1911 and 1918. It consists of 16 sutras and 13 sub-sutras which can be used to solve the problems of algebra, arithmetic, calculus, conics. So to know about this more in detail, just have a look on my 3D book made in PowerPoint on this topic.